Every passing minute is another chance to turn it all around.
Never believe a prediction that doesn't empower you. How many predictions have been thrown at you your whole life? If you believe predictions that do not empower you, you will wither away and die. Either physically die or your spirit will die as you just walk around the world like a carcass that is just following the masses. You will be given a lot of titles in your life. You will be told so many different things. You must only listen to that which empowers you.
See, it's not important how long you live. What's important is how you live.
The first thing I believe you got to do to turn yourself around is really take control of your mind. Or specifically, you got to feed and strengthen the mind.
Guess what? You're going to make some mistakes. So the person who's never made a mistake hasn't done anything. If you're going to make some mistakes, if you want to do something out here, you're going to fall flat on your face. You're going to be criticized when you come out into the arena called life. You're going to feel awkward and stupid and dumb sometimes. It goes with the territory. But it's okay.
Take charge of your own life. Then walk away from the 95%. Don't go where they go. Don't do what they do. Don't talk like they talk. Develop you a whole new language. Don't use their vocabulary. Don't use their excuses. Once you look back on it, you will never turn back. You'll never go back to the old ways and the old language and the old neglect. Never.
Spend each day trying to be a little wiser than you were when you woke up. Discharge your duties faithfully and well. Step by step you get ahead, but not necessarily in fast spurts. But you build discipline by preparing for fast spurts. Slug it out one inch at a time, day by day. And at the end of the day, if you live long enough, most people get what they deserve.